What we would not like is a situation where these plants are destroyed as a result of the silting. And therefore, we're asking farmers to stick within the reserve from the river so that we can avoid that dilemma.
The permanent secretary in the infrastructure ministry says by stopping the practice, the water sector will benefit as the water can become contaminated by weedicides and fertilizers.
This is a precursor to a major desilting program that we're going to start very, very soon. In fact, before the end of June, we're hoping to have all of our rivers desilted. And so we want farmers to take that precaution before we enter into these areas.
The permanent secretary says that should farmers desist from the practice, it would lead to benefits for all concerned.
A few years ago, we battled with an issue of pigs in the river course, and that was a problem for the water sector. We've tried, according to the law, the pigs are not supposed to be in the river, and it took a long time before they were. In fact, I believe it was Thomas that removed these pigs.
Ms. Jean says there are no reports that any crops have been destroyed.